Hello everybody, this is Kim at her family farm in Cumby, Texas. And I'm here with Zena's 2023 Anatolian Shepherd litter. She had 8 puppies, but we lost 2 because we had an ice storm. But we have 6. We have 2 boys and 4 girls. And today is Friday, April 21st. So I'm way behind schedule. But this is female number 3. And as you can see, oh my gosh, she is a fluffy butt. This is the fluffiest female of them all. And oh, she is a sweet thing. She does not like to be on the leash because this is the first time I've ever put them on a leash. So she really doesn't like that. She loves to be pet. See, she wants her belly rubbed. That's why she's like this. She's like, okay, just rub my belly. I don't want anything else. I was trying to get her to stand up. Can you stand up for me? No? Well, come here. You want your belly rubbed more. Oh. Oh. I see lots of belly rubbins in your future. I do. You're just a lover. You are. So this one is a little shy at first, but as soon as she realizes, oh, you're the one that's going to feed me, and you're the one that's going to give me all these wonderful belly rubbins, then she just follows you everywhere, and she just plops down in front of you and says, hey, rub my belly. I need belly rubbins, and I need my fluffies scratched. Oh, please scratch my fluffies. Oh, please. Can you show everybody how beautiful you are? Come here. Can I? If I get over here, will you? There you go. Look at how fluffy. She hates it. She hates that. She's got a black tip on her tail. She's got the white paws. And she's a fluffy. Oh my gosh, girl. You are so pretty. You are.